Tom Hubbell. Hi, Tom.
How are you doing?
Good. What makes your piece for the auction unique, and how do you? What's your process?
Process is extrusions. The clay body is a porcelainized stoneware that I wood fire. The decoration of the texture is done with tomato cage, and that's about all I can tell you about it. Small glaze and hope for a lot of flashing.
What makes this piece unique?
The cut edges on the lid and the fact that I did it.
There you go. Thank you. Tom Hubbell.
Enjoy.